Firstly, cut the cable zip tie end and do the cable management sleeve. Then unscrew and open the back cover. Find the wire and plug for the voltage lock. Unplug it and replace it with a new one. Pay attention to the position of the plug.